There's a high, towering fly ball deep into the Pawtucket Knight, and it is gone. A titanic blast off the bat of Lars Anderson, and the Paw Sox do get two runs back. 8-5.